Last year I thought was a growing year for us. I think that we had a lot of inexperienced players, and I feel like throughout the year we played particularly hard, but because of the lack of experience, just didn't come through with the win at the end all the time.
We were very young and inexperienced, but we worked hard day in and day out, and I think we learned a lot last year, and I'm excited to see how that pays off for this season.
So we have a lot of women coming back. I think that's really good. We were able to start the year off working on new concepts and not going back and reviewing things.
Preseason camp has been great. Coach Lee has been really pushing intensity every day at practice, and I think you'll be able to tell that this season during the games.
The freshmen have integrated extremely well. They've worked really hard. We haven't slowed things down for them like we have in the past, and the upperclassmen have done a really good job of leading them and getting them to work extremely hard.
We're going to try to push the ball more, attack the basket more, lots of ball movement to get everyone the best shot possible.
This year we're really planning on pushing the pace of the game. I think that we will be running a lot more and scoring a lot more.
Being able to distribute the ball a little bit more inside, outside, not rely on our three-point as much.
Denison basketball is all about defense, so we're again going to push the intensity on that, guard our yard, and play very solid team defense.
We've been working a lot on communicating and working as a team to get stops.
Although we're a little bit undersized, I think that our effort can do a lot and hopefully, just disrupt the offense a little bit. Every day they want to work extremely hard and get out there and get themselves a little bit better as individuals and as a team so that they can go towards that goal of winning the conference.
We're looking to be top in the conference to be really competitive and make a run this year.